Okay.
Yeah.
Bye-bye. swelling? Okay. Bill Davis trio. We'll be right back. stoppen. Oké, dit was Bill Davis.
Ja, maar ik geloof niet dat het een was.
Oké. Sfeeropnames. Oké. Oké. Okay.
Ja.
Pakketjes en misschien gaan we nog frikadellen krijgen, dat weet ik nog niet. Zo, komen we op de film ook. Ik denk net hier in actie. En waar wordt het uitgegeven? De S-Floor is op.
Okay.
Well, of course, there's a limit of public, and we didn't reach yet that limit. Almost, maybe. the without the roof, the maximum would be 9,000 people. With the roof, it must be 11,000
a day.
But we didn't reach it yet.
Anything else? No? Well, I think you want to go back quickly to your different jobs. Hope you had a good welcome here in this club. We have grown bigger, as you have seen it. And I hope you were happy with it. Well, we'll see you till 1 o'clock tonight. Thank you for coming. And you have a free drink.
Polen, ja. Polen de quartet was al eerder uitgenodigd en Ursula Dudziak was oorspronkelijk was Ronald Shannon Jackson geprogrammeerd voor de Bombinizaal.
Sorry, een jongen binnen net. Theo staat met hem in het bel-air.
Nou, dan moet ik even dadelijk kijken of u nog ergens in te passen komt.
Ja?
Ja, laat me even in bel-air. Ik kom dadelijk aan op de kamer 2.
We hadden al
de quartet uit Polen en Ronald Shannon Jackson was geprogrammeerd voor de Bombinizaal. Hij is naar het dak toe gegaan. Daar had ik een plaats weer open in de Bombinizaal en kreeg toevallig een aanbieding in die tijd voor Oswald Dudziak en Urbanek, vandaar dat ze...
Maar zijn ze de Poolse zelf die vragen om hier te kunnen komen? Of moet u ze... Zijn de Polen die vragen om hier te kunnen komen? Of moet u naar Polen gaan zoeken?
Ze hebben niet speciaal op gevraagd, maar ik was een maand geleden was ik op een festival in Poznan. Dat was niet speciaal een jazzfestival.
Poznan.
Ja. In Polen. Er was zo dat de staatsimpresariaat vaak had voor uitgenodigd. Dat was een soort Noordzee jazzfestival, maar dan op een jaarbeursterrein met allerlei grote hallen. Maar er waren alleen maar groepen uit landen achter het IJzerfordijn en Cuba. Maar er waren twee hallen, een grote en een kleine, er speelden alleen jazzgroepen. De Polen die zijn graag in het Westen.
Ik heb met de vier van de kwart gespeeld.
Oké. Stan Getz.
Ga maar rollen met Apex. Let's go.
One hit.
Hey, how are you? How are you feeling?
Good.
Nice to see you.
Nice to see you. How are you?
How's your brother?
Fine, he's here. Good to meet him.
Is Yuri here?
Yeah.
Good, I want to see them.
Everyone.
I still owe some liner notes. Is this the television? Let's go, huh?
Okay.
Come with me.
I'm just making a very short announcement.
Go ahead. Wait, hold it. Do you want to make an announcement?
Oh, just a short.
Here he is. Hey. Where's Dan?
It's a quintet.
Dan. Nice to see you.
You look good. Say hello from Rita to you.
Ah, good.
Love from
the gold plated horn.
Really nice, though.
You'll be fair for me. I really laid into you.
Hey, that's cool.
I thought you were so square. Walking up with all those small bottles of whiskey. That's all I mean, like a lovely cup.
Yeah, right, yeah.
Thanks. How come you think you had 3/4 of a bottle out?
That's all I had left.
How much do you take out of it? I don't have a drop.
Ginseng.
Just a hit. Like about half a teaspoon. Just half a teaspoon. Just take it and get it under your tongue. Get it under your tongue, but it's a different one because it absorbs into your ear. Absorbs into your head faster that way.
I just took some.
You're taking the tongue. That's what.
If I can't play a note, you'll know why. It's in the wrong place. Which is the story about
Terry.
Lovely.
How did you know?
Only his hairdresser knows.
Well, I got tired of straight Jewish.
It looks great.
Yeah, it took a while. I thought we was in Detroit. I said, hey, I'm going to say Schwartz at time.
Okay, fellas.
All
right. Yeah, you are.
Stan Getz. Stan Getz.
You have to go, sir. To them. I thought they were dead out there for the first hour.
Yeah, but no.
They're very reserved. They keep forgetting.
But don't remember, Stan. They have tickets, you know. So
I know, for all
three
days.
So
yeah, I know, they're sitting there like this.
And
yeah.
This is for about 25 hours, you know.
Yeah. So that's too much music. I wouldn't like that either.
No, it's too much, you know.
But it sounded very well in the
You guys look alike. That's strange.
Yeah,
only 10 years older.
gevraagd even, want we hebben...
How have you been, Stan?
I'm
busy.
Very busy, though.
Yeah?
That's why I felt so bad. My wife and I both felt bad about the lineup. But I can do it for you immediately.
Jure is here. He will put a paper and a pen and say, sit down.
Yeah, right.
Well, we can do it in have a drink and then just a short line. And all, you know, that's
you don't have a cassette of it, do you? Mine is home somewhere. You don't have a cassette. Maybe
no.
You have, but not with it.
No.
Yeah.
Nog een keer over vanwege het geluid.
Probeer nou iets beter geluid te krijgen.
Wat hebben jullie van mensen hier?
Mensen roepen rond.
Wel licht maar.
We
hebben stoppen.
There's TV cameras out there.
Staak ik, want mijn arm die gaat te kom.
Where you going with all that hoochie?
Ja, dat is het. 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 Ja, dat is het.